Today, I'm going to unbox our Boxer-8221AI, which is designed with NVIDIA Jetson Nano, and it is the smallest AI edge box PC in the world. I can't wait to show you what's inside the box. When you receive our Boxer-8221, you can see the label outside the carton, and the label shows our product name. Also, it has the CE FCC certification and shows that the product was made in Taiwan. And after you open it, that is our Boxer-8221 and the power connector. Boxer-8221 just plugs in the phone padding, and phone padding can keep in the product secure and safe during shipping. And let's take it out to see the product. You can see Boxer-8221 is a very tiny system and light. It's a palm size, and I have name card here. Compared with 8221, the size is similar. Besides, Boxer-8221 also has aluminum enclosure and fanless mechanical design, which can support minus 20 degrees to 50 degrees environments. But don't let this small size fool you. The system is capable of handling the most of entry computing tasks. In fact, this small size makes 8221 ideal for application where space is at a premium.
Alright, let's take a look on our features of Boxer-8221AI. Here we support one HDMI display and four ports USB 3.2 Gen 1 for your USB camera and the USB devices, and 1 gigabit LAN port so you can connect IP camera or a switch. Also, this small system is powered by DC 12 volt power input and it supports 2 COM ports in a reset. We also design microSD card slot for second storage and microUSB for OS flashing, and here is a recovery button. If you open the chassis and remove just a nano module, you can see M.2 22 dirty size slot, which can expand Wi-Fi and Bluetooth function.
Overall, unboxing process is quick and we are excited that to see an Boxer-8221 in real scenario. And we have confidence that this small and powerful PC can be very helpful in your future AI application. And if you have any questions about an product, please feel free to contact us. Thank you.